Hello, hello, everybody. Welcome to Persona 5. I am so excited. Let's do this. It's so nice. So yeah, I never played this game before, so. Well, nobody. Well, fuck, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm excited. Let's look at it. You can use a variety of features by connecting to the network. Do you want to connect? Sure. Just interconnect to the network. You can change this option at any time in the config menu. Alright. Twentieth anniversary Persona. Okay. Ugh. Yeah. Ah, this is so cool. Press any button. Configuration. Vibration on, dialogue on, auto advance on, animations and tiles on, cursor memory on, battle memory on, persona memory on, horizontal no, vertical no, camera check on, network functions on. Screen brightness. There you go. There you go. Camera speed. Okay. All right, new game. I haven't played it. I wasn't lying. See? New game. Let us start the game.
This story is a work of fiction. Similarities between characters or events to persons living or dead in your world are purely coincidental.
No, it's true.
Only those who have agreed to the above have the privilege of partaking in this game.
But I think it's a true story. What do I do? Fine.
The contract has been sealed.
Shit.
The world is not as it should be. It's filled with distortion, and ruin can no longer be avoided. Those who oppose fate and desire change. From time to time, they were referred to as tricksters. You are the trickster.
Yeah.
Now is the time to rise against the abyss of distortion.
Let's do it.
He's here. Move in immediately.
Yeah, that's us. We're badass. We're thieves, though. Ah!
Now get running!
Right, okay.
This is our only chance!
Alright.
Stay calm! You can get away now! We'll retrieve the briefcase on our end.
Alright. Alright.
What was that?
It's the radio.
Don't worry about us. Just concentrate on getting away.
Will do. Thanks, man.
I bet Skull wouldn't pull it off that smoothly.
There he is!
Just run! Get out of there!
I'm trying!
The enemy's focus is on him. Looks like the rest of us can move away. Everyone remember where we're meeting up?
Yeah. Where?
Stop right there!
Get away.
Yeah. Holy shit. I shall. Holy shit. Okay, how do we play this game?
Comparing power levels. No threat. Get him, Joker.
Let's see. Next up.
Excuse Persona. Pick him. Let's try this one. Damn. Ow. Excuse the gun. Ah, damn, the gun kicked his ass. I love the music.
Good. You defeated them with ease.
It was only the one.
Be careful.
Oh shit.
Joker behind you. Go through that door.
Alright.
I'm okay.
Okay, I'll go. But I wanna explore what's over here. Casino chips. Got away with a bunch of those in line, but there's a lot more of them.
The intruder simply can't be found.
You're quick!
Where'd they go, damn it? I can't confirm the intruder's location.
Huh? What?
All right. All right.
See ya.
show-offs. You're so reckless, you know that? Enemies here?
What's wrong?
These readings. It can't be.
What happened?
An ambush? Joker, can you handle this?
Joker!
Oh no!
Capture him!
Let's go! Go, go, go!
Suspect secure!
Didn't expect to find some kid. You have your teammate to thank for this. You were sold out.
Suspect confirmed. Cuff it!
Oh no, we got captured. And our teammate's an asshole.
Guess the drug was too strong. Wake him up.
Ow.
No dozing off. You still don't get it, do you?
Give it up!
Ow.
Come on, cooperate. What? You want another shot?
I might. Fuck you.
Huh? What about the camera? Are you thinking it can be used as video evidence?
Of course not.
Not that dumb. Which is good, because we get to take as much time as we need.
Man, relax. I'm just a kid.
Obstruction of justice, blackmail, defamation, possession of weapons. Manslaughter too, yeah?
I do not manslaughter anybody.
The works. That all those crimes were led by a punk like this. And you seem to be enjoying every second of it.
Yeah, that was fun. I was enjoying it. For those who can't, who want balance between exciting gameplay, well, I am not. I never had this thing before, so normal. Yes.
You should know your place.
Fuck you. Oh. What is my place? Tell me. How should I know if you don't tell me?
Sign here. It's a confession under your name. I see. I need your hand to sign this, but... I don't care if you end up losing a leg.
Damn. No, I'm not signing shit.
Don't expect to walk out of here in one piece. We are going to make you understand. One must take full responsibility for their actions.
Well, how do I capitalize? Oh. What's the actual character's name? I'm just gonna put in my name because I honestly don't know the character's name. Oh no! Alright. Oh, come on. Back. Wait, let me look up the name. Because I don't know it. Persona 5 character name. Oh, okay. He doesn't have a name. Okay. No, but in Japanese they call you. God damn it. You can call me Jay. Alright. I'm sprinting entirely. I like the little clicks, like. Yeah. Because of his. His code name is Joker. Wait. Is that good? Yeah. I'm finished. Where the hell are you?
Excuse me, but this area is off.
I'm Nijima from the public prosecutor's office.
The prosecutor's office? What business do you have here?
Just let me through. It's urgent. There's something I need to confirm with the suspect.
Nijima-san. I believe this case is no longer in your jurisdiction. Besides...
You prosecutor sign Nijima? There's a call from your director. Hurry and get it over with. To be frank, you're being an inconvenience.
His name's Frank.
I thought I ordered you to stand by.
Fuck you, man.
I'm responsible for this case, yet I'm not even being allowed an interrogation.
I'm calling because I knew you'd bring it up.
I will not be convinced unless I confirm it for myself. This is my case.
Good luck to you then. I won't be expecting much though.
Prosecutor, I forgot to mention something important. Your time will be cut short. We can't permit you to talk with him for long.
What's that?
It's for your own sake. His methods are unknown. After all, we don't even know if it's safe to simply meet and speak with him.
I understand. I didn't expect it'd be you.
Well, who else?
You'll be answering my questions this time.
Sure.
Those bastards.
I know.
Can you hear me? It seems you've been through a lot. Almost what? Anything can happen here. And I can't stop them.
All right.
That's why I need you to answer me honestly. I don't have much time either. What was your objective? Why did you cause such a major incident? I didn't think it was a prank from the get-go, but I couldn't assemble a case for prosecution. It's because I couldn't figure out the method behind it.
Of course you couldn't. I'm fucking magic. Why do you want to know? Yeah, what do you want to know?
This isn't an issue of whether or not it can be used in court. I need to know. This is my case, after all. It seems you're coherent. When and where did you find out about that world? How is it even possible to steal another's heart? Now, tell me your account of everything. Start from the very beginning.
Oh no. Oh no! Now we gotta play this game knowing someone betrayed us.
You are held captive. A prisoner of fate to a future that has been sealed in advance. This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none.
I know.
But if my voice is reaching you, there may yet be a possibility open to you.
Cool.
I beg you, please overcome this game and save the world.
All right.
The key to victory lies within the memories of your bonds, the truth that you and your friends grasped. It all began that day, when the game was started half a year ago. For the sake of your world's future, as well as your own, you must remember.
I remember. Yeah. Yes. Thank you. Bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for riding with us today. We will be arriving in Shibuya shortly. This is the last stop for this line. Please transfer here for all subway lines. The doors to your left will open.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
What? Are you for real? A mental shutdown? It's the truth! To a person, though? That's gotta be a joke. You really love all that occult stuff, don't you?
What the hell was that?
Yōgen Jaya. This is Yōgen Jaya.
Hey, we're Jōgen Jaya. If you are ever confused about what to do or where to go next, look at the upper right corner of the screen to view various hints. Okay. Head to your new lodge and exit the subway station. Simon Poster. Norman Spires is display here, so this is how much it costs to live downtown. Nothing here. Where? Yōgen Jaya Station. Okay.
Yōgen Jaya. This is Yōgen Jaya.
Central Gate.
Train door.
Land information. That is my stuff. Back streets. What's over here? Nah, let's go up. No, I feel like everybody would take the escalator or something. I'm going this way. Are they after him? Starting today, Sojiro Sakurai will be taking care of me. His house should be in the back streets of this residential area. Talking to people, especially people living in the city. Try listening to their conversation, but press the X button. Talk to them, you might learn something new. Stores are insecure right now. There's sanitary some break. Looks like this place also handles electronics. I might be able to buy stuff for cheap. I wonder what kind of customers go to Izakaya like this. A friendly officer. Yes? I want to ask for directions. Oh, you want to get the rest of that address? It's an alley a bit further back. Take a ride after that apartment with the stairs. Oh, thanks, man. Oh, what's that? You feel the chilly air flowing out from inside the store. Let's go over here first. Supposedly look like it's a clinic, but I don't think Sojiro Sakurai is a doctor. And the address I'm looking for is up ahead. So if you're here, I wonder if anyone will ever clean it. Movie theater. It's pitch black inside. I wonder if this place has been closed down. Kinda looks like it. What's over here? If I keep going this way, I feel like I'd end up somewhere completely different. And now for something completely different. Did this even work? Looks like this machine's been broken down for quite a while. Damn. Hmm? Was there another accident? I see a policeman over there. I'm just watching to make sure everyone's safe. Scared something like that happen again, though, let's start it up. He did say, is that. I'm not sure up ahead, but it just. Okay, so should be in this area. There you go. Now let's check what else is over here. Okay. Mm-hmm. Ah, but what's it here? Mm-hmm. Alright, let's go to the house. Number plate here says Sakura. It looks like this might be Sojiro Sakura's house. Bim boom. They're ringing their car, it doesn't look like anyone will answer that. Maybe he's gone out. It's a car sense issue at his cafe around this time. Well, the blank's in the back alley, so I should make my other deliveries first. Next, I need to take this package too. Look for LeBlanc. I know LeBlanc's over here. LeBlanc. Is that her second house? Is this LeBlanc? Ah, I didn't come here before. What's over here? Not thirsty right now. Examine the dryer, spin it inside. Bad house, please spell himself. I should look for a so-called LeBlanc. I see LeBlanc. Nobody panic. You want to listen in? The company in a slump and the population aging. Is there a future for the next generation? Then give me this next generation mark. Malarkey or just hang up on us all, folks. Interesting. This all looks very gloomy. Nothing. So I should turn back and find the store called LeBlanc. Okay. Alright. Now that we've examined everything. Oh no, what is this? It seems that they're still setting up. Huh. Tanning bar. LeBlanc, finally. I'll go inside. This music's so chill.
A public transit bus was driven down an opposing lane with its customers still in it. The citizens can't live in peace if this keeps up.
Oh, how frightening.
What could be going on? Didn't something similar happen just the other day?
Vertical is the name of a shellfish used for farming pearls.
Is it?
Oh, right. They did say that was today.
It is today.
We'll be going now. The payment's on the table.
I didn't just chill, folks.
Thanks for coming.
I mean,
this place is in the back alley, so there's no worries of a car crashing in here.
That's true.
A what now?
There's been a string of those rampage accidents, you know. I just hope that none happen around here.
Don't jinx it all, man.
My concern.
We'll see you next time.
Bye, y'all.
Oh, 4 hours for just a single cup of Joe. So, you're
damn.
Happy.
Is Sakura San here? Please take care of me. I will not ask anybody to take care of me.
Yeah. I'm Sojiro Sakura. You'll be in my custody over the next year. I was wondering what kind of unruly kid would show up. But you're the one, huh?
Yeah.
Have you been told? A customer of mine and your parents know each other, and, well, not that that matters. Follow me.
All right. So I'm staying with someone, with my parents, friends.
This is your room. I'll at least give you sheets for your bed. You look like you want to say something.
It's a piece of shit. Yeah, it's cluttered.
It's on you to clean up the rest.
I kind of figured.
I'll be leaving after I lock up each day. You'll be alone at night, but don't do anything stupid. I'll throw you out if you cause any trouble.
Yeah, that's fair.
Now then. I got the gist of your situation. You protected some woman from a man forcing himself on her. He got injured, then sued you, right? That's
yeah.
What you get for sticking your nose in a matter between two adults. You did injure him, yeah?
And well,
now
yeah,
that you've
fuck
got a criminal
him.
Record, you were expelled from your high school. The courts ordered you to transfer and move out here, which your parents also approved. In other words, they got rid of you for being a pain in the ass. It's best you not talk about anything unnecessary. I am in the restaurant business, you know.
Damn, you're
behave
an asshole.
For the year. If nothing happens, your probation will be lifted.
Probation?
Really now? It's the word that applies to you. Your sentence lasts until next spring, right? That's why you're gonna be here for the coming year. Cause any problem,
is that,
and you'll
but
be
that's
sent
not a probation.
Straight to juvie.
Is it?
We'll be going to Shujin tomorrow.
Going where?
Shujin Academy, the school you'll be attending. We'll
oh,
introduce
okay,
ourselves
cool.
properly to the staff there.
All right.
It's rarely a place to accept someone like you, you know? What a waste of my Sunday.
Whatever, man. You weren't doing shit.
Your luggage arrived earlier. I left them over there.
Thanks, I guess. Go serve another cup of Joe for the next 4 hours. I should check out what's in here. Shelf with old books. Some parts of these shelves have rust on them. Looking books are closely crammed into it. It's full of clothes and daily necessities. I'll change into more comfortable clothes for now. Hey, I'm comfortable. Junk litter. And all these unused hassle items lying here. It's not organized at all. Yeah. Check elsewhere. Messy table. Table covering dust. You're lining the dust with my finger. It'll be probably see. No, I'm check elsewhere. I've cleaned that clutter on the floor first. Oh, right desk. Yeah. Yeah, let's start with the work desk. Yeah. So chill about it. Cool. It's still dirty as all kinds of hell. I suck at cleaning. Well, we suck at cleaning. Nice. So it seems like it. I've been cleaning for a while.
Seriously?
Of course I was cleaning. Uh-huh. Yeah, it's a little better. Of course.
I'm gonna head back then.
Whatever, man. Going to very special action that will advance time. Time is limited. Think carefully about your schedule before you act. There are all these new sets of items letting your son organize it all. Ah, man, I wanted to explore Japan! Starting to think this is my room. Yeah, let's change and go to sleep. Arrest, trial, criminal record.
Damn brat! I'll sue!
Still, I couldn't just let that go. No, of course not. Who would? That day, I had to go home early. Oh, I'm dreaming. Cool.
Just get in the car.
What?
Stop it!
You're kidnapping someone?
Hmm?
King, your man and a woman are giving the distance. I think they're just up ahead.
How dare you crawl?
Stop it! Let me go! No!
Don't give me that shit.
Don't give me that. Don't give me. Looks like that drunk man is following that woman.
No! Please stop!
She's in danger. Can't ignore us. I have to save her.
What a waste of time. You think you're worth causing me trouble? Huh?
I'll call the police!
Call them if you want. The police are my bitches. They're not gonna take you seriously.
Who talks like that?
Stop!
Someone called the cops, huh? Get in the car!
Do something!
Incompetent fools like you just need to shut your mouths and follow where I steer this country.
Who the fuck are you?
What are you looking at? Get out of my face! This ain't a show. You're lost, kid. See? This is all because you're so damn slow. Get in the car.
I guess I just woke up again. I'll share my phone. It's that weird app that somehow ended up on my phone. Yeah. It looks almost like an eye. I thought I deleted it. It doesn't look creepy. Eh, it kinda does. My eyes are starting to get heavy.
Trickster, welcome to my velvet room.
So you've come too, inmate. The you in reality is currently fast asleep. You are only experiencing this as a dream.
You're in the presence of our master. Stand up straight!
Welcome. This I am delighted to make your acquaintance. This place exists between dream and reality, mind and matter. It is a room that only those who are bound by a contract may enter. I am Igor, the master of this place. Remember it well.
Your name's Igor.
I summoned you to speak of important matters. It involves your life as well.
You're welcome.
Important matters. No, just let me out.
Know your place, inmate! Who do you think you're talking to?
Still, this is a surprise. The state of this room reflects the state of your own heart. To think a prison would appear as such. You truly are a prisoner of fate. In the near future, there is no mistake that ruin awaits you.
Are you kidding me?
Worry not. There is a means to oppose such a fate. You must be rehabilitated. Rehabilitated toward freedom. That is your only means to avoid ruin.
What the hell?
Do you have the resolve to challenge the distortion of the world?
Yeah. What?
You didn't decline. Very well. That is enough. Allow me to observe the path of your rehabilitation.
Damn, Igor, why are you all up in my business?
Pardon me for not introducing the others. To your right is Caroline. To your left, Justine. They serve
Justine here.
Try and struggle as hard as you like.
The duty of wardens is to protect inmates. We are also your collaborators. That is, if you remain obedient.
I shall explain the roles of these two at another occasion. Now then, it seems the night is waning. It is almost time. Take your time to slowly come to understand this place. We will surely meet again, eventually.
Time's up! Now hurry up and go back to sleep!
Well, that was intense. For no reason. And now it's the next day.
Sorry, honey, I was hungry. I didn't eat today.
I had a strange dream. You're in rehabilitation. I don't know what I mean. I am up. How did you know?
Well.
Alright, let's do it. The Aoyama District. Okay. Oh, come on. What the hell is that? What's the difference? There we are.
Do me a favor and behave yourself, all right? Don't get me wrong. I don't care what happens to you. Just don't cause me any trouble.
Whatever, man. I was helping a lady. You can fuck off. I was being nice.
To reiterate, just so we're clear, you will immediately be expelled if you cause any problems. Honestly, I hesitated on accepting someone like you. But there were some circumstances on our side. You might have done a variety of things in hiding in your hometown, but you will behave yourself here. If you are thrown out from our school, there will be no place for you to go. Keep that in mind.
I was helping a lady.
The teacher in charge of your class.
I'm Sadayo Kawakami. Here's your student ID. Be sure to read the school rules. Any violations will send you straight to the guidance office. And if by chance you cause any problems, I won't be able to protect you at all.
What could a teacher
are
you?
That is your promise, yes, Principal Kobayakawa?
Mm-hmm. He is responsible for all his actions.
Of course.
But really, though, why me? There should have been better candidates.
Damn, thanks, Teach.
It was a sudden transfer, and your class was the only one that had an opening.
If you're done explaining things, mind if we get going? I got a store to get back to.
Sakura-san, please keep a close eye on him. Don't let him cause any trouble outside.
Well, I'll be sure to have a serious talk about the situation he's in.
I mean, you're all set already.
Come to the faculty office when you arrive at school tomorrow. I'll show you to your classroom.
This is such a pain. Like, they know I helped the lady. Like you, you're doing the same thing. Oh, shit. Yeah, your passes fall over wherever you go. Whatever. I think I'll skirt by. Well, you're being an asshole. Yeah.
Hey.
All right, let's go home.
What a troublesome situation.
I can't believe they pushed someone with a record on me. A male teacher would be better suited for this.
Why in the world was someone like that admitted here?
Who knows? It was the principal's decision.
Does anyone know what he did?
Told that it's for the school's reputation.
I would have thought that my volleyball team has contributed more than enough to cover that.
That's certainly true.
Be careful, okay? Then again, if anything were to happen, I'd kick out a student like that right away.
I keep wishing that he'd just end up not coming to school. Still, that isn't something I should be saying as a teacher.
Right?
Well, I should be returning to practice.
Oh, right. The tournament's coming up, isn't it?
Having such high expectations placed on you by others is quite a problem in itself. We'll have to work hard to make up for the track team, too.
Yes, that's true.
Damn.
Why did it have to be my class?
They already told you. Stop. I hate this teacher.
Oh, traffic's not moving at all. You're taking the train starting tomorrow.
Like I made her money?
How was it? The school, I mean. Think you can manage?
Yeah, man. It seems fun.
Do you even understand your situation?
Whatever I say, you get pissed.
You were expelled once already. To think you'd re-enroll at a different one.
Well, where?
Like anyone will be sympathetic with you.
I don't mind.
That's what it was like at school. People might say stuff about me in the future, too. What a troublesome kid I've taken in.
Man, nobody likes you already. Yeah, why did you take me in?
I was asked to do it, and I just happened to agree to it.
But why?
I've already been paid for it, too.
Ah, okay.
Yeah. A subway has derailed at Shibuya Station, greatly affecting the timetable all across...
Oh, shit.
Oh, another accident.
In the train station.
So that's why it's so crowded. There's been a lot of those lately.
What the hell?
We're experiencing technical difficulties in the lower line.
I don't have a visual yet.
That was direct footage from the accident. According to the police, the engineer's life was not in danger despite his injuries. After questioning, even he could not explain his high speed when approaching the station. No further comments were made. Police are still looking for a plausible motive.
It's less of an operating accident and more of a crime of the company and the government. Site inspectors apparently reported all of this 6 months ago, the deterioration of the tracks and the ATC. Seems a railway company and the Ministry of Transport both turned a blind eye to the truth. There's no way they can hide. This will go all the way to the top.
Now on to our main story. With this derailment accident, as well as other recent incidents of unknown motive, concern is spreading among the general public. Just what could be causing such a drastic change so suddenly in these people? SNN has...
Everything's linked. That's what you're thinking, correct? Furthermore, according to SNN sources... Oh well. Are you free? You and I haven't gone for a drink in a while.
Thank you, sir. But I have another meeting to attend. I must be going.
I was ready to go for this meeting, and that's when this extremely fast train just came crashing in. Oh man, I thought I was gonna die.
A noisy subway platform filled with people was suddenly...
Did you ask for me? Is it a case?
Not quite. I want your opinion on something.
Sure. Your judgment is quite often correct, though. Can we discuss this over sushi, perhaps? You are making a student work late, after all.
Conveyor belt only.
Huh.
What's she gonna be so cheap for?
Jeez.
Damn, that was a lot of traffic. It's evening now.
Well, fine.
Yeah, man, it's Sunday, whatever. Alright. Let me have my thing.
Talk about a gruesome accident. 80 people were involved.
Holy shit.
Holy. It's a diary. Make sure you write in it.
What?
You may be under probation. There's no special limitations on what you do in particular. Besides following the law, that is. However, I'm obligated to report on you. Which is why I'm having you record your daily activities.
Oh, okay. I thought you were just being a creep.
Hey, what's up? I'm about to leave right now. Don't worry. I'll be there in no time. Huh? I'll see you soon. Well, I'm off. I'll lock the place up. So do whatever you want for the rest of the night. Oh, but don't mess up my store. If something goes missing, I'll hand you right over to the cops.
Nobody wants your store.
You better head off to bed, all right?
Yeah, for now. Fuck this guy. He's an asshole. Alright. Let's save.
I'll just add this.
Yes. All right. Okay. Well, it's been almost an hour. So I think I'm going to end this episode here. And we'll see what happens. Because I want to know. But they're all being assholes. They know I helped a lady. Or they don't know. They just know I'm a criminal. I got sued. What is the law in Japan? I don't know what's going on. I'm just going to quit. Thank you for watching.